Thanks a lot, Gene Okerlund. Gene is on the hotline every Saturday up until midnight. And Dream, you know, as we're going to see Konnan make his way in along with Jimmy Hart, it brings up something I want to talk about. And as we're going to see a little bit later on, Jimmy Hart was involved this past Monday when a lady came out of the stands, confronted woman. At the same time, Taskmaster nailed Chris Benoit from behind. And this lady got in the face of Jimmy Hart. She apparently knows the Taskmaster very well, and woman knew who she was as well.
She faced them all, and woman knew who she was. Kevin Sullivan surely knew who she was. Once again, the ladies, devilish ladies, are really coming into a force too to be reckoned with here in WCW. Greg Pittman, what a matchup this is, because they are so much alike. Brawn, strength, meanness, streetwise, this could turn into a street fight.
The Pitbull Craig Pittman against the Mexican heavyweight champion Konnan. Ladies and gentlemen, Super Brawl is almost here. 3 weeks from tomorrow night. We know Giant and Lex Luger will be on the card against the Outsiders in what should be a classic world tag team matchup. Will Piper answer the call of the WCW Executive Committee? He will be at Nitro Live on Monday and will answer that for us. Make sure you make plans to join us as we come your way live, 7:55 Eastern Time from Memphis, Tennessee. How about that slap by the Pit Bull?
Yeah. Like I say, evenly matched up. These two guys from the streets, the Marine Corps, and we know Konnan from the streets, really trying to make his mark right here. Jimmy Hart, Dungeon of Doom, what is this? Really put them in disarray with Kevin Sullivan and this woman thing, and Benoit, now a new woman come on the scene there, and I guarantee you, smoke is coming out of the ears of a lot of people.
You're not kidding you, this. Full-arm dragon twist, and Konnan, good reversal into a full-arm dragon twist of his own. Coming up in the second hour of WCW Saturday Night, a return match from last week, Harlem Heat Public Enemy. Well,
yeah.
That's going to be interesting.
Well, that one got a little out of hand, too.
Well, you're not kidding.
I guarantee you, I can't wait to see that one.
Plus, the total package, Lex Luger is here, and back we'll send you to Nitro. And as we've said before many times, you wondered what Piper was saying when he was carted out of the ring the last time we saw him on a WCW program. It was the 30th of December. We thought it was gibberish. We understand it was Gaelic. And we will have a translation for you. Later on in this telecast, Mr. and Ms. Sandy Murray, the Celtic Festival in Atlanta, which is held each and every May, 14th and 15th, will be here to tell us exactly what he said.
They would know, you know. They would know. It probably took them a long time to figure it out, too. You know what I mean? Working on that arm there, one thing is for sure. Craig Pittman wants to code red Konnan. That's what he wants to do. And he got to break. See, that's a big old arm. That ain't a skinny little arm. So a big old arm, you got to work on it longer than you do a skinny arm.
Makes sense. That's yeah. Pretty logical.
Yeah, and the longer you work on it and break it down, the skinny arm becomes weak. And the big arm becomes
skinny arm.
Semi-weak. Yeah, but yeah. Don't try. Don't even try.
Sometimes I don't have to try. It just happens.
Oh, man.
Pulling up on the big old arm here is
big old arm, there you go.
The Pit Bull, Craig Pittman. Good to have you with us. We know that Super Brawl, it'll be the 7th one this year. Cal Palace in San Francisco. We're already giving you some ticket locations in this program. Some big events coming for World Championship Wrestling in the month of February, where Nitro is going to be live, and of course in the month of March as well.
Oh, yeah.
And Konnan with a crossface here. Konnan is in trouble because I tell you, that bone on bone, you're talking about taking the forearm and pressing it right up against the face bone and the nose. It's really painful, Dream.
Yeah, it is. And he knows what he's doing. And I really believe that Pittman understands the situation here on Saturday night and what it means to get a victory, and what he needs to do to get his career step back up into a situation where he can really contend for major titles.
Standing on the arm and pulling up on the arm of Konnan is the Pit Bull Sergeant Craig Pittman. And Konnan just fighting for all he's worth here.
But hitting anything he can.
Pit Bull has been able to wrestle his kind of match, which means keep it on the mat.
Yeah, keep it on the mat. Konnan got himself in a situation to the ropes that way. He had to break it. I don't want to be turning my back now if I'm Pittman on him. I want to concentrate on what I was doing and continue to work on that arm and wear that thing down.
And there is
digging the grass. Jimmy Hart just yelling instructions.
We're going to see that footage a little bit later on and what happened in Nitro. In addition, Eric Bischoff prevents us from showing the tape of Starrcade. We'll show you that.
Well, he can hide it as long as he wants to. I got a feeling, though, this Monday night coming up live on TNT Monday Nitro and WCW, I really believe that Papa might bring one with him.
You know,
I don't know.
I wonder what's going through the NWO camp, if I can use that term right now, with Bischoff and Hogan and Paul and Nash and DiBiase. You know, I'm sure they thought when Piper was carried out by the EMTs back at the end of December,
exactly,
that was the last they'd see of Rowdy Piper. He basically kind of announced his retirement, that he would never wrestle again.
They turned their attention on the Giant. Should have never. Now, yeah, you got to turn your attention on who you're facing next. Hogan is tremendous shape, tremendous athlete, and on top of his game. Until you beat him, you cannot really crumble that NWO. But in them words being said, they turned their attention on the Giant. The Giant got a friend, if you will, in Lex Luger, to take care of Hall and Nash. And now Hogan's turning around looking square dab in the face of one Roddy Piper.
It was a nerve hole applied there by the Pit Bull Sergeant Craig Pittman, and trying to pull Konnan back up here to a vertical base to the attack. And the Pit Bull with a forearm shot to the deltoid region.
Wow.
And now, look, wow. Konnan just ended a fire under him, Dream.
Yeah, he had to fire back because he was really down a long time. And that arm, that left arm, is still hurting. See him grab a hold of it. I mean, it's still hurting.
Over the top.
Whoa!
Double leg drop kick.
That was a low missile. That was a low missile,
bro. Low missile. Is that what that was?
Yeah, that took your chest off.
Here's a cover. Got a two count that time. And Konnan almost rebounded from this assault by the Pit Bull and got a pin that time. Here's a right hand up against the side of the head, sending the Pit Bull. Great competitive matchup we have here on Saturday night.
Got him.
He stopped the lariat. The Pit Bull.
Back on that arm there now. Might have it worn down enough.
Yeah, you're talking about maybe the code red here.
Here you go.
He's going for it. He's got the code red on. And Jimmy Hart's pulling the leg on the rope.
Yeah, but the referee needs to get. And there you go. Good move. That's a good call.
He saw that. And now Jimmy Hart up on, for crying out loud. He's in the grasp of the referee.
Uh-oh.
Hell.
Well, we got an interception here.
The Pit Bull has intercepted the megaphone.
Hit somebody.
Hit Jimmy Hart. Oh, my goodness. Side of the head.
Uh-oh.
But Konnan.
Yeah, turn his back on Konnan, though.
Got him in a bear hug. Hooks him.
Oh, man. Drove his shoulder neck in. He might have knocked him out.
I think maybe he did. One, two, three. Konnan wins.
Wow.
With help of Jimmy Hart. When we come back, international superstars, Ultimo Dragon and Super Calo, and more on a jam-packed Saturday night.
The Macho Man. He might have seen the light too, Mr. Bischoff. No, he might be that missing link that we've been looking for, brother.